Hey everyone, it's AG Heart 307 and I'm here at the Los Angeles health store. So I have 3 rainbow looms, two for girls and then 1 for dolls, just me. These are them. I'm gonna hide them right behind. They're doing that. Okay, so there's only 3 and I'm gonna try my best to Oh, that's my sister. 1 second. Oh, buddy. Hello, it's AG Hercelio 7 and I'm back from the American Girl Store. I'm going to show you everything I got. So let's start off with this. This is actually $16 at the American Girl Store. If you buy more than $50 in your purchase. So comes with this green dress, just super cute, and then a bunch of little like Hawaiian flowers. I love it. I think it's really pretty. Okay, that over there. We have this. This is the Chamay, Chronoline Chamay. It's the thing that makes like Marie Grace's and Cecile's dress go poof, like makes them stand out. Panda, you know, like poof. It makes them go poof. So I also got the Sunny Isle outfit. Oops, now I'm gonna stay up. Okay, I'll open this. Comes with this adorable little yellow little thing. These cute Bermuda shorts. These adorable little orange sandals and this flower. And I think you can get a hat with it if you pay like more. But I didn't, so I can get the hat here. Also comes with a charm. Of course, everything comes with a charm these days. So next we have, what is it? Ivy's New Year outfit. Yay. Comes with this super pretty Chinese red dress. These little belt buckle shoes are so cute. Oh my gosh. And this flower headband. It's so cute. I got, as you've noticed, I got a lot of Marie Grace and Ivy stuff because they're retiring and I want to get as much things from them as I can, but only if I didn't get anything from Ruthie because all she has is these like pajamas and this is kind of ugly shirt, but this is Marie Grace's accessories! I got Marie Grace and I just felt it was necessary for me to get her accessories. So it comes with this cute little doll size fan, this hat, and where is it? This necklace. So cute. Oh my gosh. And that's all the clothes I got. I camera stopped, but I also got her hair redone. So now her braid looks all pretty. She has her curls all intact. And Marie Grace is looking so good. Her hair is like so shiny and so perfect. I brought Alisa to the hospital because as you might have noticed in the things, her hair never gets like this. So they're gonna replace her hair and it's gonna look super pretty. Like I said at the American Girl Store, I hid one doll, rainbow loom bracelets and 2 girl bracelets behind the gymnastics outfit. So if you're by the Los Angeles American Girl Store, you can pick that up. And now this is for the biggest thing. Hold while I get it. I got, drum roll please, Julie! And I got her ears pierced. I'm renaming her Juliana. After my friend, because I hate the name Julie. I think it's really ugly. the sticker open.
Okay, let me just get this open. For y'all. So pretty. She looks so pretty.
Julie comes with her book and her. So I'm just gonna take this off. And I got her ears here. You can see that. Is Julie. She's looking super good. I literally just got her out. Ugh. Let me go with all. She's so pretty. Oh my gosh, Juliana. Oh, Julie looks so pretty. She's just gorgeous. I'll show you her. She's just such a pretty doll. I'm so happy I got her. This is her. And I'm just really happy I got her. So thank you guys for watching this video of everything I got. And see you later.